Hi my butterflies, today I have a gorgeous wig review for you. This one's gonna be a little different because it's a short do for all my short hair divas out there.
Please stay tuned if you're interested in this short do.
The unit I am rocking is by Freetress Equal, and it is an invisible L part wig, okay? And her style is called Blackjack, and I am wearing her in a color 1B, you guys. Okay, an off black color. Now, of course, this is your care card. The back just tells you how to wash the hair, how to style the hair, and as well as how to store the hair away so you'll be good to go with her, okay? Now, you can curl this hair up to 400 degrees. Like I always tell you, I would start off on a low temperature and then work my way up. When you get Miss Blackjack, she's gonna come with this plastic paper as well as this square baggie, as well as the square box here to put her in. She's also gonna come with hair net. This is the hair net here. And of course the plastic cardboard paper to keep her good until you get her. She comes in an assortment of colors, you guys. Oh my God. She comes in the ombre colors. She comes in nice red, like the model. The model's wearing a nice ombre with, you know, dark rooting, as well as the red, as well as the solid colors like the 1s, 2s, and the 1Bs. Maybe you wanna do a different style with your hair. Maybe you wanna cut your hair, but you don't really wanna waste your time and do it just yet because you don't know how you're gonna look. So maybe you can pull out and get this wig, okay? And this wig is gonna, you know, so you can kinda get a feel of how you're going to look with a nice different, you know, different style, okay? So yes, you guys, no shedding, no tangling whatsoever with this wig. Let me give you guys a full 360. Now it's an asymmetrical kind of look. Kind of like I said, Rihanna, so definitely in style and cute and very affordable. I got her off Wig Types for, guess what? $20, you guys. $20, you cannot go wrong. Of course, it's going to be more with tax and shipping, but hey, it is worth it because this wig is the bomb. You don't even have to cut any lace, you guys. It's a wig. All I did was pull a couple of hairs, about 2 strands or 4 strands of hair out of the parting just to open it up a little bit and put some concealer, and that was all I did. I put my wig cap on and I was good to go. Standard wig cap construction. You see the tracks, you see the wefts. It's 3 combs, 1 in the back, 2 up front here by the parting, and of course your adjustable straps. So nothing less, nothing more. It's a pretty unit, very cute. Would I buy again? Yes. Like I said, there was no shedding, no tangling. Put my fingers right through it. You can bump it if you want to, add a nice flip to the front. And that's all. Hope you guys enjoyed this quick little review on Miss Blackjack. Would I purchase again? Yes, definitely recommend all my subbies to go out and get her. I will leave everything you need to know about this unit in the description box, and I will definitely be seeing you guys in my next video. Thank you all for watching. Thank you. I love you guys so much. You guys are amazing. I will see you guys soon. Bye.